So let's talk about general Riccati equation. So an equation of the form, a differential equation of the form dy over dx equal to a of x y plus b of x y square plus c of x. Okay. So where a of x, b of x and c of x, these are continuous functions of x. They can be constant. Here it is, here they are variable and they can be constant. So there's no problem in that. So in fact, if they are constants, then it will be very easy to handle such type of equations. So the question next comes into the mind, that how to find the solution of this kind of differential equation. So before that, we're going to that, let us observe that what kind of equation is this one. It's a nonlinear equation, first order differential equation, and nonlinear because of y square, the term is present. You should be very clear about which is a nonlinear and which is a linear differential equation. That is really important to identify that which method will be applicable for the solution of the differential equation. So there should not be any confusion in the linear and nonlinear differential equation. So if a particular solution, so by using this theorem, we will simplify, we will find the solution of the differential equation, Riccati equation. If a particular solution y1 of the Riccati equation is known, then the general solution is given by y equal to y1 plus u. Alright. So if I substitute, because it's a solution of this differential equation, so if I substitute y equal to y1 plus u, then this equation will be reduced into something. So what is something that we will see? So let's see that if I substitute y equal to y1 plus u in place of y, there, so this equation will become y1 dash, because it's a first order derivative, and y1 plus y1 dash plus u dash equal to a of x. My y is y1 plus u, so y1 plus u plus b of x y square, that is y1 plus u square plus c of x. Little bit simplification is needed, so I will substitute y1 dash plus u dash equal to a of x y1 plus a of x u plus b of x, apply the, open the square, so it will be y1 square plus u square plus 2y1u plus c of x. And you know that it is given that the Riccati equation 1 has a particular solution y1. If, because it's a solution, therefore it must satisfy this differential equation. So I will just substitute y1 in place of y. So I get that y1 dash minus a of x y1 minus b of x y1 square and minus c of x equal to 0. Just transfer all the terms of the right hand side to the left hand side so that you will arrive at this equation. So I will use this result into this equation to get that, now look at this one, that y1 dash minus a of x y1, this term, and you need bx y1 square. So I will take this one, that minus of bx y1 square, and which term is needed? Cx is needed, therefore minus c of x. Now what will be left? This is plus u dash equal to what? It is a of x u plus, look at this one, that b of x u square plus cx, cx we took on the left hand side, therefore only the term, that b of x u square plus b of x twice y1 u is left. Alright, so the next step probably, so this expression, that because y1 is a particular solution, so this expression I will use here, so this expression will become 0. So this expression is 0, so only u dash equal to what? It is a of x. Now let us look at, u is here, therefore ax plus twice y1 bx, ax plus twice y1 b of x is available, and bracket close, so u is okay, and this one is b of x, and this one is u square. If you look at carefully, that what kind of this equation, is right. So this equation is what? This equation is known as Bernoulli equation. And how to simplify it, that we will do. So you will just divide by u square, so that it will become, it will look like, because look at this one, that y1, you think that y1 is a particular solution, so it must be a function of x. So this whole term is function of x, so it will look like the equation du over dx minus a of x plus 2y1 b of x bracket close u equal to b of x u square. Now if I divide by u square on both the sides, therefore I will get that 1 over u square du by dx minus a of x plus 2y1 b of x, and this will become 1 over u and equal to bx. Now look at the form of the Bernoulli equation that we study. Okay, so this is just using the transformation 1 by u equal to some function, that is v. This equation, this Bernoulli equation, will be reduced into the linear differential equation. Okay, and you know that by calculating integrating factor, by finding integrating factor, we can easily find the solution of the linear differential equation. All right, so when we use this transformation, I will get 1 over minus 1 over u square du over dx equal to what? It is dv over dx. I will just substitute this expression in this equation to get the reduced form. Okay, so it will look like that 1 over u square du over dx equal to minus times dv over dx. All right, minus, this will become ax plus 2y1 b of x, and 1 by u is assumed to be what? It is v. So the whole equation looks into the dependent variable v. So this will be reduced as dv over dx, just multiply with the minus sign, a of x plus 2y1 b of x, v equal to negative of bx. Now it will be very easy to handle this kind of equation. So you can, you have studied that dy over dx plus py equal to q is a standard form of what? A linear differential equation of first order in the dependent variable y and independent variable x, where p and q are the functions of x or constants. So we will use this for the solution of Riccati equation. So let's do one or two examples so that it will be more clear to for the implementing this method. All right, so look at this equation. So it's a question of Riccati equation, because I will I will compare with the standard Riccati equation which we have discussed with this one to find exact value of the coefficients, functions, that is a of x, b of x and c of x. Alright, so let us look at first that what the problem is saying. The problem is saying that you have to find a solution of this differential equation, x is positive and y1x equal to 1 over x is a known solution. And of course, one initial condition is given, that is y of 1 equal to 2. So this means that this is an initial value problem and we have to find a solution. So let's do the problem step by step. So the first step, I will try to look at that what kind of equation. So I will just look at the standard form of Riccati equation, that is a of x plus a of x y and plus b of x y square plus c of x. Easily you can see that ax, bx and cx are easily found by just comparing the coefficients. So you will get the value of ax. Like ax is what? A of x is minus 1 over x, and b of x is what? Just compare with this term. So it is 1, and c of x is negative of 1 over x squared. And you know that the in the question it is mentioned that y1x equal to 1 over x is a known solution. Therefore, my general solution of this Riccati equation will be y equal to y1 plus u. I will simplify and in terms of this u to get the differential equation, in the dependent variable u. So y1 is what? Y1 is 1 over x, so 1 over x plus u. I will just substitute this y equal to this solution into this equation. Therefore, y dash is what? So I will write it that 1 over x plus u dash equal to y square. Therefore, I will square 1 over x plus u square minus 1 over x. And y is what? 1 over x plus u. 1 over x plus u. And this one is what? Plus c of, I need the square because b is b of x into y square is okay. And y is 1 over x plus u. Now it is going good. 1 over x square. Now little bit simplification will give us 1 over x derivative, that is minus 1 over x square, and plus u dash equal to what? The square is 1 over x square plus u square plus twice u over x. Minus 1 over x square and minus u over x, and this will be minus 1 over x square. So naturally this term will be cancelled with this one and this term is cancelled with this one. So the equation is reduced into the form that u dash equal to what? It is u square plus 2u by x minus u by x. It will become u over x. So this differential equation is looking like du over dx minus u over x equal to u square. Now it will look like exact Bernoulli equation. So how you can simplify? Just divide by u square. So when you divide by u square, the equation will become 1 over u square du over dx minus 1 over ux equal to what? It is 1. So this equation is reduced into the Bernoulli equation, and by choosing the properly substitution, I can get the solution very easily. So I will choose that 1 over u equal to what? V. So when your u equal to v, minus 1 over u square du over dx equal to what? Dv over dx. You must be very clear familiar with the Bernoulli equation, so that easily it can be done. So 1 over u square du over dx equal to what? Dv over dx. Therefore du over dx minus, and because a negative sign is also there, because 1 over u square du by dx equal to minus, this minus will be shifted, and minus dv over dx. So minus 1 over u is what? V, and divided by x equal to what? 1. So little bit simplification will give us dv over dx plus v over x equal to negative of 1. Okay. So this differential equation is what? It's a linear differential equation of first order. So how to calculate the solution? So v into, so before that I will just compare with the original one. So dy over dx plus py equal to q, as before I have mentioned. So p is what? So p is 1 over x and q is what? Minus 1. So my integrating factor, because the solution is what? That v into integrating factor, or you will say y into integrating factor. It's a standard equation. So try to compare with this one to get the values of p and q, and then easily put in the formula to get the answer. So v into integrating factor. So I will write if as integrating factor. Integral of q into integrating factor and dx plus a constant of integration. So what I will do, that I will just substitute integrating factor is e to the power p dx. So e to the power integral of 1 over x dx, that will give you e to the power log x, and it will become x. So v of v into x and q into integrating factor. My q is negative of 1 and integrating factor is x. So dx plus c. Now this will become minus x square by 2 plus c. It is equal to what? Vx. So my Vx is what? Minus x square by 2 plus c. I will just substitute, because my V is what? My V is 1 by u. So I will just substitute x upon u equal to minus x square by 2 plus c. Now further I will do what? So let us look at that y equal to 1 over x plus u was a general solution. So y equal to 1 over x plus u. I will use this in place of u to get the solution in x. So my solution I have obtained that x upon u equal to, I will try to take the LCM. So it will become 2 and this will be c minus, not 2, it will be 2c minus x square. Okay, so 2c minus x square. Okay, now my u is what? My u will become that it is twice x divided by 2c minus x square, and you know that u can be calculated from here. U can be get u can be obtained from here, that u equal to y minus 1 over x. So I will substitute this, that y minus 1 over x equal to 2x divided by 2c minus x square. So my final solution is what? 1 over x plus 2x divided by 2c minus x square. Now the problem does not come to an end, because I have been given an initial condition, that is y of 1 equal to 2. So I will apply this initial condition to get the value of the c, the constant, and then I will get the final solution. Okay, so my y of 1 equal to 2 means when x is equal to 1, my y is 2. That's the meaning of the initial condition. Okay, so y equal to, just put the values of x and y to get the constant c. So y equal to 2, so 1 over x, that is 1 over 1 is 1, and plus 2 times 1 and 2c minus 1. You can very easily simplify that 2 upon 2c minus 1 equal to 1. So this will be 2c minus 1 equal to what? 2c minus 1, 2c minus 1 equal to 2. So this will give you the value of c as 3 by 2. Alright, so the value of c 3 by 2 can be substituted in this solution to get the solution free from the constant, because it's an initial value problem, so the constant will be evaluated. So y equal to 1 over x plus 2x divided by 2 into 3 by 2, that will give you only 3 minus x square. Okay, so this is my final solution of the Riccati equation given. So remember my point, that whenever you have been given an initial condition, then you must solve in this way. All right, so okay.